the second video.
Fellow Marines.
This is the second video we make of the campaign, and we are in the funeral of our friend, and we have here the bad person that wants to kill us all. I'm joking. I don't know that. So our friend is dead. He did what he has to do to save my life, and I'm gonna pray on him as I lost my arm in battle. Yeah, and it's really sad he died. And hopefully we can
do. Where was
one
of our best? Look, we take care of you ever need
excuse me, Private Mitchell. I'm Jonathan Irons. I'm Will's father.
Mr. Irons, I'm sorry for your loss.
I'm sure you are, Sergeant. Private Mitchell, you were Will's best friend. You both paid too high a price for your country.
It was an unfortunate tragedy, sir.
It was more than unfortunate, Sergeant. It was unnecessary. Son, I want to offer you a second chance.
Mr. Irons, Mitchell's been discharged with his injuries.
I'm aware of his injuries, Sergeant. At Adlas, we have prestige for 20 years beyond anything the military offered. Will told me what kind of soldier you were. You deserve to fight for a military that's as effective as you are.
No, I don't want to fight again. Okay, so now we are in this crazy thing. Adlas. And we will come back to fight for country, but
okay.
In a different way.
Let's do this time. Get into position.
Next mission. Let's do our mission.
Two on terrace. Check that. Three. On you, Mitchell. Drop.
Reloading. Ooh, it was fast.
Mitchell, toss it right.
Nice. LB. So I have uploaded many videos. And this is where we are. We are in the second mission of the
room clear.
So we are really quick with the options out of here.
Okay, please keep your head down, stay close.
Yes, take both.
We have a package. Moving to extract.
Copy Atlas 01. Egress to the north access road. We're detecting drones on the back patio.
Let it pass.
Okay. Okay. So, yeah, this is, really, fun. As the game is really good.
Drop. Don't engage, just let it pass.
Okay, don't engage. So we're not gonna engage the shit. I just thought, I would like to shoot them, but I don't want to fail the mission.
Okay, move.
What the hell are you going? Okay, so we're going to the second area.
Prophet,
we're the reload is really fast, because I need,
we're gonna have to dig in until our ride gets here.
Hold them off! So,
yeah,
this is an exercise, it's
no excuse for
it. It's just
what you have is what we're doing
information of if the arm actually works properly. As you've seen, the arm doesn't work properly, making some mistakes in having
problems
with it.
He's a work in progress.
Well, keep working. This is a great soldier. It's a sad day indeed when the military has no
so
use.
So he said that we are a...
jump in. I'll give you the tour.
Fun. So good. Can we get in? Okay. So, yeah. Now we are working for Adlas. Crazy things like drones.
Joker, bringing Mitchell over to R&D. Get the sim prep for another run.
So yeah.
You got it, boss.
This is our area of...
What you're seeing is advanced warfare. Atlas has the single largest standing military in the world, but we answer to no country. Unlike the government, we don't keep secrets of our capabilities. We don't sell policy, we sell power. We are a superpower for hire.
Yeah. So that thing is crazy, man. Different vehicles.
Power isn't just about the ability to destroy. Atlas has built infrastructure in places like Korea, Sierra Leone, Nigeria. We need to do in a few years what it takes governments decades to accomplish. In fact, the truth is, we're often more effective than the governments that hire us. My son found out the hard way.
So, as he was saying, we are contracted by different, what's it called? Cities, probably. Some.
Mitchell.
I know you're not in this for the money. Remind me of a lot of women in a way.
I think you deserve. We're now gonna go to see our arm.
All right, over here.
Do our progress with the arm. That's not right. Probably. Yes, that's one thing that we're probably gonna do sometime.
So
we
each has a primary and secondary ability. The Zolt is equipped with boost jump, as well as sonics for crowd control.
Nice.
The specialist exo you're wearing has a built-in shield, in
it's
addition to overdrive capability. The technicians are waiting for
level,
you.
We'll
get that thing fixed up and meet me out here.
Hello Mitchell. Let's see what's going on with that arm.
Yeah.
Please,
fix
over
me
here.
Up.
Go ahead and fix your arm.
Okay. it does some hurt because of his plastic arm.
Try and move your arm for me, please. Making a small adjustment. Hang on.
Okay. They're making adjustments
okay.
to our...
Again, please. I think I see the problem.
Okay. He thinks...
One more time, please.
Okay.
Alright, you're good. But I recommend some trigger time to check the calibration.
Okay. So let's go.
Let's head into the range.
Look. One against four. Damn.
He's got the assault on himself. He's not standing a chance.
Okay, cool. Thanks. As I said in the last video, I would like you to leave a like if you actually like it. Comment what was the current difference of the video. As I'm doing it the same day that I did the first one, I will really I could not read your comments and
trying to prove something.
What you are
writing to die.
For me.
Still got first place.
No.
Rexo was equipped with overdrive. Use it if you need a tactical advantage. The overdrive battery burns up quick, so use it sparingly. Step up to the station when you're ready.
Activating target training. Begin round one.
Friendly.
Use overdrive.
So now we're gonna follow this guy. And
Mitchell and I will be there in a minute. Alright, grab some grenades and run the training course. Variable grenades let you switch your grenade type on the fly, depending on the threat.
Activate the console. Where's my grenade? Activate.
Toss a threat grenade.
LB, hold X.
Shoot through walls, get those targets. Switch to EMPs to take out drones. Toss a smart grenade and aim at the target to guide it.
How can I get more? Hold X. No, I don't have any.